work hard if you want to make it in life. When I was growing, it was a bit difficult, but I had to try. When I was in secondary school, I worked really hard, I had to pass my assignments, I had to pay attention so I could make it, and I graduated with good grades. I made it into the university, and as you can see today, I'm a teacher. I'm proud of myself, but I'm still working hard because in future, I want to be a billionaire.
Just like my uncle.
Success, what did you say?
You say you want to be a billionaire. So I say just like my uncle.
Which of your uncle?
My uncle K. Brown.
Wow, really?
Yes.
So where does this your uncle K. Brown stay?
He lives with me.
He lives with you?
Yes.
Can I meet him?
Why?
Nothing. I just want to meet with him. Is there anything wrong with it?
Okay, I'll tell him.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Thank you. So as I was saying, students, you need to work real hard if you want to make it in life.
Yes, I'm going home.
So when can I meet your uncle?
I'll ask him today and get back to you.
Are you sure?
Yes, I will.
Okay, you can go. Be a good girl.
Alright, bye bye.
Success, please come. Please help me give this to your uncle.
Okay.
Tell him it's a gift from your auntie. Make sure you give him one.
Alright.
Success, how are you? Where is your headset?
I gave it to my uncle.
You gave it to your uncle?
Yeah.
So am I meeting your uncle today?
I'll tell him today. You meet him on Monday.
On Monday?
Yeah.
Okay. You can go.
Success.
Uncle, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. You already back from school?
Yes. Uncle, do you warm that bean that was about to sour?
Yes, I warmed it. I even added pepper, thyme, and some other beautiful spices. If it tastes the thing is delicious.
Okay, that's what I'm going to eat now.
Okay, no problem. Go inside and eat. But remember for me, I've not eaten. No.
Success! What are you doing here? Is this where you live?
Yes.
Success! Who is this?
This is my auntie.
Oh, your auntie. Auntie, good afternoon.
Where is your uncle?
This is my uncle.
No. Where is your uncle that is a billionaire?
Hey, I don't have any billionaire uncle.
Wait. Success, you told me your uncle is a billionaire.
Me?
Hey, Success, please, which of your uncle is a billionaire?
Oh, my my uncles are poor. They don't have shishi.
But success, when I told you I wanted to be a billionaire, you said just like your uncle.
Okay. Auntie, that time you said you want to become a billionaire. Did Nana say like my uncle? Because you want to become a billionaire too in the future. It's not true.
Hey! My phone, my electric scooter, my headset, where are they?
Okay, success. Is this the auntie that has been giving us all those things?
Yes.
Auntie, thank you very much. I've actually sold all those things. That's the money we'll be using to feed ourselves all this while. Thank you very much. But when are you giving us another gift?
Oh, I thought my uncle is a billionaire. That's why you'll be giving us those gifts. See, auntie, if someone is speaking English, you listen. If you don't understand, do you ask question before you go and fall your hand in public because of common English? Your body starts shaking. You're not saying anything.
Cool. I can't believe I fell for this.
Auntie, success told me that you like me.
Uncle, should I get water for you?
Hey. Little girl, can you please help me buy something outside?
Hey, no. Don't say that to go and buy something for you.
Can you help me get water?
Auntie, we have water in this house. So.
Do you have bottled water?
No, we have sachet water.
I want bottled water.
Okay.
Take, buy me bottled water, the big size. If they don't have the big one, you can try somewhere else.
But auntie, big water is 200 naira.
Yes. They will give you 700 naira change.
What now they don't have change?
Then you try somewhere else.
Okay.
Hey, Toby.
Hey, that was very smart too.
I've really missed you.
Me too.
Auntie, see your water.
Success! Now.
So, success, where's my change?
Which change?
You're supposed to come back with 700.
Auntie, there's no change.
How?
I used the remaining money to enter transport.
Hey, success! Which transport? You just went outside and come back now. Isn't it here to buy water?
Uncle, the people there, they don't have water. I went far to go and buy this bottle of water.
Hey, okay, success. Where do you go to buy this water?
I went to my one.
My one? Now.
I enter transport.
Just wait. So, success. From here to my one is 200. Going and coming is 400 naira. So, what happened to the 300 naira change?
Auntie, see, from here to my one is 200.
Right
from my one to this place is 500 naira. This country is hard.
Success, please. How is from this place to my one 200? And from my one to this place is 500. How come? Is it not the same route?
Auntie, why is Friday to Monday 3 days? And Monday to Friday is 5 days. In fact, shift.
Can you please have a seat?
See,
we're not here to sit down.
Nah, me, I'm tired though. I'm tired of following success to this school. Every time success will come and complain about her homework. I don't like it though. Please, anything she's called, people should give it to her, I beg.
Say, principal, if your people have tired for success in this school, your people should sack her.
Uncle, they don't used to sack people. They used to expel them.
Cause organic.
Mark! You mean that he should expel success?
No. How can I say person should spare success? When me, I cannot even spare success.
Please, it's okay. Success. This one you came with all your compound people. What has happened again?
Principal, this one is not my compound people. My mom is not here. My dad is not here. And Tebear is not here. All my neighbors are not here and you are calling this one my compound people. If you see my compound people, you run.
See, I've said this thing before. I don't like coming here. I don't know why all the time you will keep making success to bring us from the compound to this people's office. Why did I bring it out to your office, eh? You know, can't go here. You can't call rice.
Mr. K. Brown, calm down. Please calm down. I don't even know what happened. Let me inquire from the young girl what happened. Success. What really happened?
Please, Pastor. This new uncle here gave us homework. I did the homework. Nice, tell me I did not do the homework.
Uncle, I tell you that this is a special child.
Okay, uncle. What happened?
Principal, I gave them an assignment on Friday to submit on Monday. Success here did not do my assignment. Now she's demanding that I should give her a mark.
Success, you did not do your assignment and you're demanding your teacher to give you your mark. How is that done?
Me, did not do my assignment.
Yes, you success, you did not do your assignment.
Oh, I swear I did not do my assignment.
I swear to God.
Uncle, you want to swear?
Why are you looking at me like that? You want to beat me?
Uncle, calm down. Please, explain to me what the assignment was all about.
Sir, I give them an assignment to write about how Nigeria got...
Uncle, wait! Tell him exactly how you gave us your homework in the class.
That's true. Sir, the assignment was simple. I said, Nigeria got her independence in 1960. Discuss in detail. It's a take-home assignment for them. That was how I said the question.
And you said I did not do the homework.
Yes, success, you did not do your assignment.
Manuela, when I came back from school on Friday, what were we discussing?
We were discussing how Nigeria got her independence in 1960.
Very good. Uncle K-Brown.
Yes?
Since Friday to this morning, what have I been discussing?
See, she's been discussing about Nigeria independence since Friday till this morning. See, in fact, I was even thinking that sources want to run for a political position. Because I don't know what is her interest in Nigeria independence.
Okay, Principal. Thank God that I'm here with Chibike. Chibike?
Yes?
On Friday when we closed from school, what were we discussing when we were going home?
We were discussing about independence. So.
I don't know ya now. I said I'd not do my assignment.
For success, that was not what I meant. What I meant was that you should explain in writing how Nigeria got her independence in 1960.
Oxie, if you want to speak English, speak it to her. If you don't want to speak it, you leave it. But tell him. Tell him! Tell him! Tell him, oh! Give him my mark. Let's go. Like we can't be a bear like Larry Gaga when you don't have one.
Shut up your mouth there. We just employed you. You asked a child to discuss something, and the child went home discussing it. And yet, you said the child did not discuss it. Are you trying to say that all the witnesses she had here were lying against you? Who are you? Rubbish. It's okay. You can go.
Eh? You can go. Thank you very much, sir. God will bless you, sir.
Amen. You are fired.
Eh? You are fired! You are fired! Fired!
You are fired! You are fired! I need to just wear off in this school now. Oh, excuse me, you are so fired.
Sir, please, I'm begging you, tamper justice with mercy.
Ah, leave my school, eh? Leave my life, leave my generation, leave ya. No, success, you are fired.
Thanks for watching that very fun MacEnjie Comedy. See you next Friday. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to MacEnjie Comedy YouTube channel. And if you want to buy Dogecoin, any kind of crypto coin, or you want to sell crypto coin in Nigeria, all you need to go to www.macengieexchange.com. www.macengieexchange.com. I'll give you the best prices. I'll buy the best prices and sell to you on the for the best prices ever. Try me. I am the most reliable, most, in fact, any kind of Bitcoin, any volume of Bitcoin or any volume of any crypto coin you want to buy, call on me. Go to www.macengieexchange.com and I will solve your problem. See you next Friday with another episode of MacEnjie Comedy. See you next Friday. I hope you go to MacEnjie TV to watch today's episode of content on MacEnjie TV. See you next Friday.